pretty nice night out there. We got cloud cover, and that is keeping the temperatures up right now. Temperatures this hour in the 50s at 50 degrees. Humidity 77%, northeast winds at 14. Tomorrow morning, 40s. Notice rain chances increased in the afternoon. They'll really pick up towards late afternoon and the early evening. Initially, this rain would be light, but it's going to get heavier on Saturday. Little bit of rain as you head up in the southern Minnesota, not a big system up that way. There is some warmer air down to the south of us, but they'll fire thunderstorms tomorrow in Kansas City and St. Louis. Dodge City 70, colder 46 in Rapid City, and mid 50s as you head over to Detroit. So here we go hour by hour, generally dry for the morning, then rain moves in for the afternoon. You see how it slowly pushes to the north. This is all light. It is Saturday morning early. We'll get some thunderstorms. Then I think we'll get a break and then another round of thunderstorms as we head into Saturday late afternoon. That'll wind up and pull out, may hang in the northeastern Iowa Sunday morning, but for most of us, we will finish the weekend with dry weather. The system, though, will kick up a lot of wind on Saturday and Sunday. So here's the rainfall amounts. A few spots will squeeze out well over an inch, but most of us should just stay under that inch amount. If you're lucky enough to avoid the bigger thunderstorms. The bigger thunderstorms are going to produce a bit more rain. The system's looking more interesting. A threat for some severe storms. The area in yellow is the higher risk. That's slight risk Quad Cities down to Keokuk into Illinois. But there will be a moderate risk as close by as Newton and Ottumwa. So we'll have to keep an eye on this. If we break free to some sunshine earlier on Saturday, the storms could get stronger. Cooling off tonight, cloudy skies down to 44 degrees. Tomorrow, that high temperature, 52. Showers move in the afternoon. More clouds out there. Sunset probably be raining at 7:35. Town to town tomorrow, that high in Boone, 52. Showers move in during the afternoon in Indianola. 50s Guthrie Center. East winds are going to be blowing through Bedford and Clarinda. Pocahontas, 52, 51. And Storm Lake, showers will move in late in the afternoon and the evening for Eldora and Grundy Center. And this thunderstorm chance, I think a little better chance as you head late Friday night and early Saturday morning. 8-day forecast, windy, warm, thunderstorm Saturday 68, windy, colder Sunday 55. Winds are really going to be blowing this weekend. Dry weather Monday, Tuesday may pick up a shower and then it should dry out again after that.